come to express our interest as from Mbale and we have a say about the matter.
Yes, yes, yes.
It is very wrong to throw tear gas to innocent people.
Nasa mamazi wali ku...
Jatelera.
Asali.
The three include Honorable Nandala Mafabi, who happens to be the area MP of Budadiri East in Sironko District, and Masaba Emmanuel, the second person arrested, and then Magambo Abdallah. All these we have charged them for inciting violence on the streets of Mbale. The so-called Toji Kwatako is associated to the red ribbons, and some of them on the streets had put on red ribbons, including the ones who are in the custody of the Honorable. As police, we advise them not to go on streets.